Cardi B made history at the American Music Awards 2020 at the AMAs on November 22. The artist became the first artist in history to win Favorite Song in the Rap Hip Hop category at the AMAs twice. She first earned the award in 2018 with her hit single, Bodak Yellow, and returned to the AMAs stage to take home the prize again for her song, WAP, with Megan Thee Stallion. Though she could not be at the show in Los Angeles virtually or in person to accept the award, on Twitter, Cardi shared her appreciation to fans who voted for her and Megan's track. Thank you guys so much, me and Meg really appreciate all the love from fans, celebs, everybody that supported the song, she wrote. Also thanks for voting, ugh, if I would have known all this was going down today I would have rescheduled my dentist http://appointment.imsoswollen. She also attached an audio message to the tweet. I wish I would have known that I was going to get an AMAs or something. I wouldn't have went to the dentist and f-ed with my teeth, Cardi said with a laugh. Now I'm all f-ing talking all crazy. But I just wanted to say thank you everybody. I love you so much. Thank you guys so much, me and Meg really appreciate all the love from fans, celebs, everybody that supported the song. Also thanks for voting, ugh, if I would have known all this was going down today I would have rescheduled my dentist. Thanks for watching the video, please don't forget to support me by subscribing this channel and click on bell for daily interesting updates. If you like this video please like it and share this video.